Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
Stone Cold Steve Austin is a six-time WWE Champion.
The Texas Rattlesnake has arrived, and this building is about to be unglued.
There is no one who can elicit a response quite like Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Shawn Michaels do battle. Austin wants to permanently remove the smirk from HBK's face. He may have that opportunity here tonight.
You can feel it in the air, Cole. There aren't many matchups where the competitors can say they headlined a WrestleMania. Well, you're looking at one. As vicious as the Rattlesnake's bite is, HBK's mean streak can do just as much harm.
Hey. Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
What do we got here? Shawn Michaels gets out of that one. Dropkick from behind!
Shawn Michaels is one of the biggest personalities in the business, and he's showing it.
Oh, right to the throat! Elbow drop!
Piercing.
Boom, right on the ear, the ends of Gary.
And Steve Austin, too quick that time.
Big forearm smash.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it, gentlemen.
Here it comes.
Powerbomb.
HBK not in a great way here.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
There's the crucifix, nicely done.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are being entertained tonight.
Oh,
hip drop.
A well-aimed strike.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Ooh-wee.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
The Heartbreak Kid going all out.
Not sure where he got this much energy, but he's definitely feeling it.
What can Steve Austin do here to up the odds for success?
He's lost much of his early confidence.
Look at this.
Hard right hands.
Punch after punch after punch. Oh, what's Shawn Michaels getting ready to do here?
HBK from the top. No one does it better.
he's thinking, that's all you got?
Oh, Shawn Michaels turning up the man! Big back body draw!
You see that height on that?
Rolling neck snap.
Showing that technical sign.
Check out Steve Austin's offense.
Steve Austin might get an early three count.
Two.
And he's able to get the shoulder up.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
HBK, he's not gonna. Shawn Michaels looking for the sharpshooter.
I can't believe it.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm gonna say this, but I'm with you, Cole. So unbelievable.
Wow, a stunner by the Rattlesnake.
Pulled out a big move.
Now, this is exactly what.
Can he score the pin? He kicks out again.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
There's the reversal. Devastating elbow.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
The Heartbreak Kid is feeding off the WWE Universe.
Nothing fancy here. Backbreaker.
Time backbreaker.
Back in from the floor.
Bob. Backdrop suplex.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Two.
Head crank. Oh, man.
Being put into knots.
Four.
Producing a trampoline.
And turning the tables.
Three. Four.
Is he gonna do it?
Five. Six.
All right, the raw emotion is just pouring out of Shawn Michaels.
Big punch finds its mark. Here's Austin's opportunity.
Shoulders down!
One, two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
There's the reversal.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Haymaker connects. Look at this. Painful attack focused on the chest.
Nothing fancy here. Big time backbreaker.
Locks in the gut wrench.
Suplex. Stone Cold with his trademark offense.
And here.
$1 million dream applied. Good night.
Mr. WrestleMania could be on the verge of tapping out.
He broke out of it.
Colt Howland.
Stone Cold Steve Austin has him where he wants him.
Two.
Shawn Michaels wins. Shawn Michaels wins.
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
Highlight for one superstar, low light for another. He ain't messing around.
With a big win over Steve Austin, a lesser competitor would have thrown in the towel against the Rattlesnake, but no one has the resilience and guts of HBK.